I sold knives for a second. Yeah.
Like,
kitchen knives.
Okay, I was like, combat knives, kitchen knives.
I mean, really, it's your choice.
That's a good point. In the right circumstance, any knife could be a...
It was like, maybe my career was 5 weeks long.
Was this in LA?
No, it was in DC.
Oh.
It was like one of those, it almost felt like a pyramid scheme. Like there, I saw an ad that was like, do you want to make millions of dollars, but you're only 17? And I was like, yes!
Yeah, yeah.
And they were like, come to our seminar. And then they were like, sell knives. And then they just made you give them like, they were like, think of all the people you know and all the people your parents know, and then see if they want to buy knives. And then they showed you like this demo. And the sad thing is like, I couldn't even do the demo. Like they gave you like a piece of rope and you had to cut through it and be like, look how easy it is. And I like couldn't do it. So I was like, look. Anyway, moving on.
So were you going door to door with like a...
No, they were classier than that. You had to make appointments.
So you had like parties, like you had people come over and you demonstrated it.
Yeah, I mean, I think if you're good, you went to parties, but I
you were in the party scene of the night.
I had like pity appointments from like my parents' coworkers. They're like, what is she? Okay,
did your
she can come do the demo.
They didn't realize it was a scam, or?
Well, I
guess were they supportive?
I think they were like, just do this for our daughter, and then like you were trying to sell a full set of knives, and I would sell like one paring knife. They'd be like, you know what, I'll buy, which one is the cheapest? Yeah. I'll buy that.
Did people just want to come in and slice the shit?
I don't think you were allowed to just hand the customers knives. That was part of
what
this.
Kind of commission, what kind of commission do you make on knife sales?
Not a lot, because it's a percentage of what you sold.
Sharpening.
You sold a $10.
That's where you get them. It's the sharpening, right?
What do you mean?
You hook them on a knife, and then you gotta get it sharpened for the rest of your life.
Oh, an expensive sharpener.
Well, honestly, the weird thing is they were good knives. Like I would, if anyone wanted to buy those knives, I'd be like, they are good knives. Like my parents.
You still stand by the product.
I do, and my parents own my demo kit. They're still, they haven't need to be sharpened.